Waterville is a company that my father started. We're mainly subcontractors for the furniture industry and the cabinets.
Waterville Woodcraft had a problem with the consistency of the products.
The first step came with one comment that the team, had, saying it would be fun that every team member could staple the drawers the same. So that was the essence, the start of the project.
The operation starts with the barcode scanner. The employee uses the scanner to access the right customer part list from the production database. Once done, the employee loads the drawer in the press and presses the cycle start button. The station then uses multiple lasers to determine the size of the drawer, and the PLC calculates the correct trajectory and calls for the robot to start the stapling sequence. At the end of the sequence, the PLC calls for the right label to be printed, ensuring that the correct label is always present on the drawer.
We are the distributor for the Joseph Gilbert AFAST stapler, which is the tool that Kinova's robot is using. Well, our main goal is to identify and guide the clients to select a good stapler or nailer for their application. After that, Kinova needs to program, troubleshoot everything, find a sensor, how they work, how they communicate with the tool.
To get all the communication, the dimension, their ERP. And here at Waterville, with the team, we built what we're surrounded. The team is looking in the new project saying, will it work? Will it ease my pain? Will it ease my work?
We were expecting it to bug sometimes, but when I saw the number of jars we did, I really saw that it was working.
We can put any drawer, small one, big one, anyone in the order, and the scanning will be done, and it's gonna get to the ERP and see, okay, I have this drawer in the machine, let's staple it, and we'll have the right sticker. It's gonna be for the right customer. It's marvelous.
It improves the quality of the jars, and the people there work less, but do more.
We could use those kinds of robot in any type of applications, if it's for woodworking, for industrial, for car makers, for caskets.
And it was really lovely to have Kinova. They were excited, as we were. So when we have two groups together with the same vision, you can tackle anything.